So it's, and you fall into it. Yeah.
It's just a book of crazy, let's make a mess of shaking.
When you're in a relationship with somebody, there's a push and pull and you love them, but sometimes they make you crazy. And how do you deal with that?
We came up with the song first by Adrian writing the lyrics and then sending them to me. I sat at the piano and wrote and arranged the song.
Jermaine has such a lexicon of instruments and rhythm ideas, and so when she came back, we would talk about what style of music feels like it would be in the right realm. And me and Jermaine are very simpatico when it comes to this style called Son Jarocho. A beautiful string-based ensemble. It's just kind of festive and upbeat and exciting.
And then I thought, well, let's open up the song and have a tarima. It's a box with holes in it, so when you dance, it resonates.
And so that sparks the idea of, oh, if they're performing on stage, Hector should be dancing the zapateado.